Earlier, we showed the Page ladies beating Northwest Guilford to win the Pizza Hut Invitational. Now we throw the spotlight on the boys' championship game. Also, a number one seed against a two. It's Greensboro Day against Northeast Guilford. The Violins playing that national anthem to get things rolling. Greensboro Day, Reed Lucas for three from the corner. Drains it. Lucas leading the Bengals with 14. Northeast Guilford's Bryce Benjamin, he had a super game. Gets his way to the hoop.